pretty good crowd last night for dress rehearsal, but I think you can do it even better. Am I right? I wouldn't have missed this gig for the world.
Thank you. Yeah.
know, to do this kind of stupid encore thing because, you know, we don't have to run anywhere and smoke pot or do a line of therapy. Well, I don't know, Bob, maybe I'm just speaking for myself.
Well, I don't know. What, no log rails backstage?
So, Bob and I grew up in Sylvania, Ohio. And I don't know who the first punk band was, but the Human Darts were pretty damn close to it. So, are we ready to rock, shall we?
Yeah.